We should get to the cliff with the waterfalls. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
All set. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Magnificent.
How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're... gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
On the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Yeah. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Where to now?
Look for a way up. Up we go then.
Up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies. Up here! Coming! Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh, boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Accept my help.
Fine.
Come on up.
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. What you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose him for how to do?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.